Hey, it's me. Bad news, our evil self's gone back in time.
He wants to give us diabetes before this whole thing starts.
Oh no, what are we gonna do?
You're gonna go inside yourself and cure it.
What?
Hold still.
Wait, should we like don't...
Get that stupid annoying noise gun. I don't know what the fuck that was. I don't know, the game was making some stupid glaring noise. I don't know why. Now it's gone. No time to explain. There literally is no time to explain. It's a puzzle game? That does. It's like a twin stick shooting puzzle game, if that makes any sense. It's pretty hard, actually. It's one of the hardest games I've ever played. And I've played a fuckload of games. It's hard at this point. Well, I don't know if I'd say hard at this point, boy. It's just difficult. It's because controls are meant for a PC, it's meant for a mouse and keyboard. So I guess it's not a time thing? Well, it's kind of a time thing, not a time thing. It's like a chicken sound, I guess. Last night. And there I go. Thank you. Are you guys doing that, the glitch with the, what's it called? Yep, you guys are doing that glitch. Made it! Alright, let's see what this does. This doesn't look too hard. Now that's the hard part right there. There we go. This jump's gonna be kinda hard. Oh, I fucked up already. That's a different way to do that. No, I almost made it, fucking bitch. Alright, at least not. It's infinite lives, but you respawn, or the whole level resets after you die. So if you're like halfway through a stage or whatever, and then you die, you have to start with. Jump, motherfucker. Damn it. Shit, I missed the water. Ooh, I just made it. No! That's perfect. You Damn it. You fucking bitch. But you're dying to... Yeah. I think I might get it. No, I didn't get it. Fuck. There we are, right now, someone lands. Oh. what's it called? The Earthquake Center? Or Tsunami Center? Is it all under the ocean, though, right now, or is it actually on the island? Not actually on that, but still, there should still be. Oh my god, I made it! I made it! Victory is mine! Oh, well, that's great. Pigeon. We'll be right back. always waste that first step. That was my last life, I didn't know that.
Games art? Who am I?
Oh. Oh no. Voices in your head. It's a hidden wall, probably. Sounds like a great strategy. Hat. I want that hat. And I got it. That was easier than I thought it was gonna be. What's up here? Fuck, this is gonna be hard.
I am you from the future.
Help me!
Ha 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 ha!
perfect your misery! I'll gut you like a fish! And I gut fish by shooting up! It hurts so much to laugh at your misery!
No! I need that! This is ridiculous!
I'm gonna hang your skull on my wall!
No! I need that!
I hate goodness! Like a fish, and I got fish by shooting up.
Why are you chasing me?
Because somebody loves you. Slow down so I can step on your legs.
No.
By shooting up!
Why are you chasing me?
Because somebody loves you! Your misery! I hate goodness!
Chasing me!
Because somebody loves you! I'm gonna hang your skull on my wall!
No! I need that!
I love to hate things because I'm so evil! Around.
Slow down so I can stamp on your legs! No!
Who keeps laying these bombs around?
Wall.
No! I need that! I hate time! Hey, time!
your misery!
Yeah, go there.
Hey, what's this? Good news. We tracked down Evil Yu. He's hiding out in the past. Bad news is he's pretty hard to reach. Maybe if we build some kind of time machine.
How would that help?
That's a great idea! I think we should clone ourselves.
We need to build a spaceship!
All of these ideas are perfect! Some sort of ice rip.
Let's all hug it out and talk about our feelings.
I want to buy a helicopter!
That sounds like a good idea!
And fill it with lava.
Wait, no.
Don't worry, guys. I'll go back in time and warn us about this.
Wait, guys, shut up!
Why don't we just use two guns? If it's too high, we just beam up with two guns.
Let's do that!
Yeah!
It's great! We just fuse two people together!
It's so simple!
Wait, what?
Let's go!
I am you from the...
I hate this idea.
I hate you!
Yo, what's up, chicken? Make check in. Yo. How's your shit, man?
It's alright. Lost a lot. Lost like... I don't know. I've $600.
That's not too bad.
Then like, I left Vegas with like $2,000. Left in Vegas $2,000, but bought a lot of stuff. There.
Yeah. At least you want some money.
More or less, I bought shit. And then there's the shoes. And a lot of clothes. Gambling.
Yeah,
I'm waiting for you to come up, bro. I was like, waiting for you to come up, and then you text me back and say,
yeah, that was pretty salty. I was like, whatever.
Woo!
Yeah, I couldn't end up going. I was kind of disappointed, but whatever. It is what it is. Yeah, I'm sure you'll be going to Vegas, and so will I. Sometime soon.
Short trips or like
that'd be fun. New Zealand. I'm going to New Zealand in September, so just 10 days off in May. Or you guys could do a couple like different spots, you know, you guys can go to California and then Vegas.
Yeah. We might do Cali, Vegas, or we might just do a short trip for 10 days to like the Big Island or something. Especially since I just blew off a bunch of money. Son of a the doctrine start working.
Doing it!
Echo just stuff he went through eating these and jump on and play Call of Duty, he said. I will in a bit. I'm almost done with this game. I'm literally on like the last step on the last level. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? Oh, there we go.
Oh, these guys are fucking hacking and are spawning like pros, bro. They're dying down.
Woo!
That's what happens when you fucking have you won. Execute.
We actually play Searching the Shrek because I got a 10 seconds up.
Yeah. Yeah, whatever. It helps out so much anyway. It doesn't matter.
It was also, well, it was actually kind of shitty though because it was also free map pack weekend, so we kept getting put into tryhard lobbies.
Doing it! Woo!
Yeah. So everybody had the map pack. Oh, that's what it was right there. That's what it was right there. Yes, missed it. That's what it is.
Woo!
Each other. Oh my god.
No.
Doing it!
Seriously? What the? I have no idea where it's coming from on my team. Really? Add damage to these guns.
No.
How many bullets? It's just one of those lobbies that just suck down balls.
Yeah. Why does it keep shitting on friendly?
Hit markers right now.
No! Quit killing us all!
I'll kill you all till I'm the only one left! I'll kill everyone on Earth because I need you!
It's a new PlayStation update.
Allows remote play from PC.
Thank you.
Oh. Really? Ha, wow.
I gotta double through a comp.
I did it! I beat the game!
I am you from the future.
Video games!
Wow. Just wow, I have no idea what to say. This is one of the weirdest games I've ever had to play. Like, I've ever played. And one of the hardest. It was fun, though.
I needed a double kill for that fucking last thing of combat focus. And I swear to God, I popped it before I killed two guys, and... fucking... for some didn't register.
I am you from the future. There's no time to expect.
There's a creeper from Minecraft. What is that doing in this game? Thanks for watching, people.